up, yo? We are back from this next week's video for y'all on HK23, y'all. Man, in HK23, on career episode 4, let's get right into it, y'all. This is the show, y'all. So we're going up against the freaking Denver Nuggets, y'all. This is our first time, y'all, going up against the Saints, y'all. So yeah, y'all, we're going up against Jokic, Michael Porter Jr., Jamal Murray, y'all, Aaron Gordon, Kentavious Caldwell Pope, Highland, Bruce Brown Smith, and Jeff Green. I cannot pronounce his name, bro. DeAndre Jordan, Christian Reed. I cannot pronounce his name, bro. Watson, Colin, Jack White. Well, now he's not. Well, they're both not playing. So yeah, let's get right into it, bro. Let's look for sure, bro. Hey y'all, bro. It is 3:06, yo. I want to go give me a honey bun, y'all. And it's so hot right now because that stove is on. So my mom is still cooking Thanksgiving dinner, y'all. Hope you guys are having a great day out there, bro. Like, so yeah, bro. Here, getting this color. So yeah, yo. Go check out my last video. We got a 3-game win streak. We're back. We got a 4-game win streak. Let's do it. You're playing up against the freaking Nuggets on their home court, y'all. This is because Jamal Murray and Kentavious Caldwell Pope is back from taking their shots away. The reason why I sound like this is because I just woke up, y'all. So yeah, I took a nap. Oh, I woke up at 2-something. Man, this honey bun is hot because that stove.
A look at the Lakers as they get off the team bus after arriving at the arena. Pumped up to go after a road win here tonight. Welcome all. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. Hey, Allie.
Well, Nikola Jokic has transformed his conditioning. He said, when I first started...
Yeah, it helps, for sure. Thanks, Allie. And the Lakers starting five. LeBron is the 4 with Davis at the 5 as they go small. And it's two in at the point guard position. And for the Nuggets, Caldwell Pope and Porter Jr. They're the 2 and the 3. Gordon is the 4 with the Joker in the middle. And it's Murray in at the 1. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Well, at this early stage of the season, what's the biggest challenge for a team, Grant?
Well, you know, B.A., early on, some teams know what kind of club they are. But for a lot of teams that have some turnover or coaching change, it's about finding who you are.
Wow. All right, good.
You're smooth.
Fresh.
Connects from downtown.
That's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
Jokic passes to Murray.
Nope.
Off the mark there with a 3. Here's Smooth, defended by Murray.
And count it.
The shot is good, and he'll go to the line.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
Well, he's going to just keep going now. That's early confidence for him.
Well, when we talk home court advantage, you think the Nuggets have the best in the NBA?
I think so, B.A., and it has to do with geography. Denver is at altitude, and that's
where we're going.
Here's Smooth, and the Lakers hit again from deep.
Bit of a picture-perfect start here to this game. They've connected on all three looks.
To the inside. And there's Murray. That one's good. And the assist by Jokic.
And 3-4 to start.
Showing
some rhythm.
Here's Smooth.
Again,
the Lakers score.
Just how awesome is it to watch the
best start to dominate in the game.
Here's Murray, drives to the hoop, and it's Murray.
But you're lucky because I was eating my honey bun.
Got so many tools, and then you forget how good Murray is athletically. Gets up that time.
Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G slam cam.
He's putting on a show this quarter, and the team's
I gotta watch the Lakers versus the Spurs tomorrow, bruh, at 7.
He made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
7 p.m.
Outside Porter. Launches a 3. And again, Jamal Murray for 3. Murray's got 7.
Oh, and I love That spread, that's Murray's bread and butter, stretching out the defense, was way behind the arc.
From the arc.
Yes.
And the Lakers hit again from deep.
Wow, on fire. They haven't missed a shot so far.
Outside Porter.
Nope.
Here's Jokic outside. No good. And Los Angeles the other way now. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes play. Here's Smooth. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
And this kind of sick slam is just one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now, B.A.
You know, there's an edge the way they play, and a confidence they're not afraid to show. Now a timeout.
Trash.
LeBron James says he's obsessed with win or bust. And this Lakers franchise certainly has that same approach. But aside from their 2020 title, there's been a lot of frustration. Now, can he and the Lakers get back where they expect to be?
Murray finds Porter. Now here's Gordon. Here's Jokic.
He just snatched it. I like that. I like when they snatch it, bro. It's funny.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray.
That's what I'm talking about. He's shaking the hoop. He's actually shaking the whole building.
Oh, what a slam. Look here. The fans going crazy right now. Hook loose.
That boy. Ooh.
Throws it up high. And finished off by Davis.
That's a perfect lob leading to a spectacular dunk from Davis there. True enough.
Hey, y'all, we are back. I'm going to go throw this honey bun wrapper away. I mean wrapper away, so yeah. Back, yo.
Up on time, on target.
The Nuggets have gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Murray passes to Porter. James against Gordon. Here's Caldwell Pope. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Nothing falling for them right now. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 3 from outside and looking sharp here in the first. Driving inside. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
Here's Smooth.
really taking charge of the game, largely with a detailed interior attack.
Well, how good have they been on the inside tonight, just getting down into the painted area and just dominating, controlling that spot?
Denver's
gone 1-4 from deep.
This is really not, bro.
Denver calls timeout. They're just giving away a run right now. The question is, can they stop the tide?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through two or three iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.
From the inbound.
Well, you gotta miss sometimes, but that one seemed like a gimme.
Fires for three. And another three for the Lakers.
You can't help but look toward their defense. They're totally lost.
Pastor Caldwell Pope.
Imagine being lost.
Back to Murray from behind the arc.
Nope. Knocks down. What? Bro, how, man?
This is a one-man show right now. He's on a mission to get him out.
Nah, bro, nah, alright, good.
The three. He's in his comfort zone. Two for two to start this one.
Getting out to a nice lead. Great flow and great execution.
Outside Porter. Back to Murray. Misses the layup. They've got the 5-on-3 advantage.
Pass to 5-on-3 advantage. Wow. To the wing, right side. I got the ball back.
Finish with two hands.
So far, they're owning both ends of the floor. We'll see if they can keep this going.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Back to Murray. And here's Jokic. Outside Murray.
Wow. You're so lucky, man. Look at that. Yeah, Jamal Murray. My defense, bruh.
Here, smooth, defended by Murray.
Yeah.
Cock it back and throw it down.
Yeah, with the cockback dunk, boy. Tomahawk, son. And he got his tickle like that.
Denver has gone 2-5 from deep. Jokic passes to Murray. Here's Caldwell Pope. Back to Murray. 4 on the clock. Can they get it? And he slams it in one-handed.
Now sometimes there's passes and then there's precision passes. Murray with one of those there.
Lights out. That's good.
He still has it missed. 4-for-4 to start the game.
For some reason, he decided to foul there.
NBA, that's an odd
that's
move.
His first personal
Maybe there's
foul.
Something else behind
it.
I'm serving at the start of the second quarter, boy. How many points Drew Pitts got? He got 10.
Porter Jr. and Gordon at the 3 and the 4. Murray and Caldwell Pope are the backcourt pairing. And it's Jokic in at the center position. That's the group for Denver getting going in the second.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to go to right now trying to put this one away.
Murray for 3. And he can't get that one. And it's the Lakers the other way. Coming off a win against the Blazers.
They were lights out from beyond the arc, and they spaced the floor beautifully in that one.
Yep, made the defense work extremely hard and did a nice job of getting any advantage they could against the team that shot it well.
Here's Caldwell Pope. He had an 18-point outing in their last game against the Trailblazers in Portland. Pass to Murray. To the middle. Here's Gordon. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
That's his second personal foul.
It's going to be on Anthony Davis.
You
know, Gordon continues to work on the J. Inside, he can be a problem.
Both free throws good from Gordon.
Oh, man, hold up.
Aaron Gordon, Grant, growing up in the heart of Silicon Valley, San Jose.
Yeah, Aaron.
With the windmill flush. Boy.
Nice.
That's spectacular.
Come on now, guys. That's flat out insane.
Hey, when's the last time you saw a jam like that? The Nuggets shooting around 35% from the field so far. Here's Murray.
Yeah.
Davis with the block.
Oh, that reach is so dangerous. AD uses it so well.
Out to the right wing.
Splash.
And the Lakers hit again from deep. All right, guys, a breakdown here of the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Well, their length and anticipation reflected
in
this shot block.
I got there in time, too.
Making the extra effort to close things out.
And I wonder if pace and playing fast is something that they're being encouraged to do. Because right now, they feel like the faster team.
I just love the ball movement. The Nuggets have got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second.
They're trash. Yo, that's his third foul, bruh. Oh, dead, bruh. This man shoots 56 from the field.
If you could pick any center in the league,
56% from the field. I'm good.
Jokic your guy?
Man, between him and Embiid, we're talking
I'm gonna have a great season. Just wait to the playoffs. I don't know what month we would get into the playoffs.
I love the positive impact that Jokic makes on the entire five that are on the floor, including himself. So Jokic is the guy. Murray found a little bit of space and then got that float.
In February or March.
That was our AT&T 5G slam cam, bringing you the sauce.
February, March. No, I don't think so. Maybe April or something. I don't know. It depends how much videos I make. Ooh.
Here's Smooth. Coming off an unbelievable high-scoring game. And another three for the Lakers.
12 straight points off threes. This defense is not extending very well.
There's the steal.
What's Westbrook?
And he dunks it down.
That'll be a move to remember. Wow.
Yeah, great creativity in the air. 3 minutes of action thus far in the second. Outside Murray. Got a piece of it. Here's the three.
Splash.
Oh, he remains perfect. 7 for 7, showing no signs of letting up.
Just incredible. I mean, he's really making it rain out there, knocking them down one after another.
Kind of like he's in his living room.
Oh my God. See, I knew it, bro.
Defense knows they're in trouble. Aside from that possession, they've done a pretty good job of keeping the turnovers way down this game.
And what a phenomenal replay of that impressive rejection.
Yeah, good offense comes from great defense. This lead is only getting stronger with plays like that.
Jokic passes to Murray. And
yeah.
Blocked by Davis.
Yep. Yep.
Can't hit. And they're up considerably.
On the break, boy. One man fast break.
Gliding the pass to where
yep.
it needed to be.
Wow. A strong finish to seal the deal.
With the self alley, boy.
So it's Denver now. They'll face the Jazz after this game.
Another one. Oh my God, no.
Second of a two-game stretch.
Look at that, yeah.
Driving to the back. Oh, hey, how about that?
That's impressive.
Yeah.
Yep. And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
And the gamble paying off.
For Denver, they've gone 1 for 6 in the second quarter. Not great. Murray from outside. It's good. He's 6 for 12 from the floor.
All right, Nick.
See this time to time for Murray when he's locked in, and he's completely locked in. He'll carry the offense.
Splash.
Lights out. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
You can tell right now the teammates are scanning the floor to find him and feed him. Why not? He's on it right now.
Here's Murray.
This man leaked out. Who's gonna shoot it?
And it's going to be out of bounds.
And all three of us, and all three of our faces, like all three of us, you go shoot it. Bro, you go shoot it when it's three people on you, though. I'm dead, imagine.
Pass to Caldwell Pope. And here's Jokic. Checked by Davis. To the paint. Here's Murray.
Nope.
And the bucket counts. Wow. And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play.
Well, don't forget
the
line for Denver.
This guy is back.
Jamal Murray.
And he's as good as any other point guard in the Western Conference.
You know, with Murray, he's an efficient, high-volume scorer with a complete offensive game, Brent.
No doubt, B.A. Scores at all three levels, has a great handle. And I tell you what, this is about recovery. Jamal getting back, being focused to return to
the game.
Yeah,
but him still though.
From injuries the past couple
years. I'm gonna get
years,
the most steals this season, this watch, bro. Bro, cause last game I had 23 steals, bro. I think.
He has 45 points.
22 or 23? Yeah, it was 23.
Pass the lights out. Swash. Launches it, and another three for the Lakers.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up.
Oh, he missed. I was doing something too.
It's been that kind of quarter for him. The shot has just been unreliable.
Ah, he's trash.
Here's Smoosh. And another three for the Lakers.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
Yeah, and the coach pretty smart for zoning in on him and giving him opportunities to stay with that confident play.
And he drives.
Boy.
Now, I know he makes it look easy, but it takes incredible physical tools to pull that off.
Athleticism and explosion. Denver has gone 1-4 from three-point land here in the second. Outside Murray. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. To halt the run. And it's blocked.
Snatching that ball out your hand, boy. Snatching that ball out your hand. Keep playing with his son. Drew Pitts with the reverse.
And a resounding dunk.
Yeah.
A savage reverse jam. That takes
he said a savage reverse jam.
He was making a statement.
That was
right there,
though, that was a savage dunk, though.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Murray finds Porter. Down low. And he'll draw a foul. He'll head to the line for two. It's going to be on Thomas Bryant. So much NBA talent by Jamal Murray out of Canada. Specifically the province of Ontario.
Yeah, very true. And I think that's because guys like Murray, born in the late 90s, they grew up with the NBA in Toronto. And Jamal and others have been inspired by the Raptors.
And the Lakers making a change. James has checked in.
Guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100%.
Grant, we always talk about great footwork for post players, but how about perimeter players?
You know, I'm glad you brought that up, BA. Great perimeter players have elite footwork. The footwork helps to create the opportunity.
Hold up. How old Jamal Murray? He 25, right? So in that case, he was born 1997 then. When was Jamal Murray born?
Jamal Murray was born February 23rd, 1997,
yep.
And is 25 years old.
Yep.
Opportunity to score, whether that's shooting a three off the dribble or even in the post-up. Great, elite, fantastic, iconic guards who could do it all. Have superior
what?
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Here's Smooth. Oh, another one.
Falls. This game has his name written all over it.
He has been phenomenal. An offensive onslaught. Outside Murray. Inside. And that one is
good.
Not the top center in the league. Those crazy hops.
Here's Smooth. Another bucket. Wow. 60 points. This guy can't be stopped right now.
They've had no answer for him in this one.
Bro, of course we're over the limit and he got 4 fouls. Wow. Well, I guess he's not going to be playing the third quarter.
This guy is not afraid to
Los Angeles Lakers. The end of the first half. And they're up an insane amount going into the break. And they've been shooting the lights out from the arc. All those threes have this poise for a blowout. All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Well, I'm here with Mike Malone, and Coach, dribble penetration has been a problem for you. How do you creep back into this game?
Yeah, you know, they came out, punched us in the mouth. We just have to do a better job one-on-one containment. And when somebody does get beat, somebody's got to provide help. Right now, we're just playing Ole defense, and they're killing us.
You'll have to throw the punch first in the second half. Thanks, Coach.
Okay, Allie, appreciate it. And, folks, we'll be back after halftime to begin the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, folks. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. It's the the NBA on 2K Sports, and let's talk the first half.
It's the Lakers out on top at halftime. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount.
Kenny, how'd you feel about it?
Well, they've been incredible from beyond the arc. They're scoring the three in bunches, sinking them at a high rate. If the defense continues to
Wait, hold up. 2015, he was.
They've been struggling to get shots in general.
Wow.
But down low, they've been picking up big saves. They've been way too many easy runs. They can't protect the rim more effectively in the second half. It's gonna be a long ride home.
Wow.
And that'll you do said
2015, he was a little light skin.
With Kevin Harlan standing.
2019,
by.
Though.
We'll catch you on the flip side,
my brother.
Make this every year. Nah, he should make this every year.
Fans, please welcome to the floor.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second.
I was like 10 years old when I went. Yeah, y'all, you guys know I was 10. 4 years ago when I made my first video. So, yeah. Bro, I used to have like a. I used to be bald. Like a low cut. So. Yeah, I'm getting that on Friday, though. I mean, not Friday, tomorrow. I mean, Saturday. I'm getting a haircut on Saturday because he might go somewhere if my mom don't have work.
Here's who Darvin Ham is starting in the second half. Thomas Bryant out there with LeBron James. And it's lights out in at the two. Smooth.
Good. 2020, this dude had waves.
That's 62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
And Denver shooting only 39% so far in the game. Outside Porter. And he lobs it up. Oh, got a piece of it.
The defense, LeBron.
And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
That's the guy they're going to keep going to, as they should. The lead's only going up if they keep feeding him.
Yet another steal from him.
The steal after steal, he's been everywhere.
Yeah, I got
just at a historic pace. He's approaching third most steals for a game.
Stop playing with me, son.
Pass to lights out.
Splash in his face.
And the Lakers hit again from deep.
He's carried much of the scoring load tonight. And with the win in reach, don't expect him to let up.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Left side Murray. Looking to end the run. They grab their own miss. Jokic gets the bucket.
And how about Jokic just with a tremendous read? Where was that ball going to carry him off the rim? He was in the right position.
Here's Smooth.
Boom! He jams it straight
down. Filthy. I mean, just the arena is stunned.
He's got a deep bag of tricks to dig into. And the fans love seeing incredible moments on defense like that block.
You know, you can't ask for any better defense than that. He responded so fast to the shooter, it has stifled him.
Back to Murray. Cash. Assisting on the play with Porter. Porter's got three assists now in this one.
Porter Jr. moving the ball well. Nice to have a wing player help to be a facilitator.
And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
And just one of the most impressive titles in league history, guys. The 2020 Lakers winning it all in the Orlando bubble. A testament to
the Orlando. Oh, yeah. Yeah. When they bro. I'm dead.
What made it so difficult?
2020 was not a good year, bro.
This
coronavirus, bro.
Like,
bro.
NBA players are used to being in four cities in a week. So it really was a different.
That was crazy. And it's still here, bro. Still going on.
Right back in the gear.
Coronavirus still here, bro. 2023 better be a good year. I swear, bro. 2023 better be a good year, bro.
Shouldering the offense, really taking it to the opposition.
2019 was fire, though. I ain't gonna lie. 2018, 17. It was fun for me, bro. On cap. I mean, oh God. No cap it was, so. I just wish 2019 could come back.
The Lakers with a rebound. Wing shot on the
way.
He got it again. Sensational.
And that's 70.
Wait, nah, that wasn't a three. Hold up, I'm tripping. I cannot wait to be 20 in 2027. Yeah, that was in the three. But I'll be 20 in 2027. Thanksgiving is on my birthday around that time.
He is unconscious. That's 10. The three is up. He's off on that one. The Lakers have gotten all six of their shots to fall. Talk about a perfect start to the half. Oh, wasted no time on that one.
Yeah,
his three-point mechanics have been flawless. Get him a clean look from deep, and he'll bury it. Pass to Caldwell Pope.
That was like a two-point run. What I did on my last shot. I wasn't paying attention, so I don't know. Maybe it was a two. I think so.
And
I think it was.
The rejection. Now the Lakers moving it up. They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes here into the third. Now here's Porter. Back to Caldwell Pope.
Oh.
That one drops, and it comes off an assist from Porter. Caldwell Pope's got six in the quarter.
And nice to see Michael Porter Jr. making the decision to share some of the offensive load and not force it.
When we talk about the Nuggets in their front office, they've done a great job drafting players.
When you find Jokic in the second round, that's more than commendable. But you got other guys on this roster, other non-lottery picks like Bones Highland.
I like that.
Give their scouts a lot of credit.
As for the Lakers, you think this is the last team LeBron plays for?
You know,
he certainly wants to play with his son. We know that. Now, whether that's in the purple.
Yeah, he
gold,
does want to play with his son.
It would definitely be.
This is going to be the last year.
This storied franchise.
Yeah, 2023. This is going to be the last year for the Lakers. It seems
now his fourth three-pointer of the game.
Yeah, this is LeBron James' last team to play for, I think.
You're smooth.
What team you go sign up for, though? I don't know. He might retire because he's 37 right now.
Pass to smooth.
He gonna be 38 in December next month.
And again for
so he go retire at 40.
Because
usually, like when players retire, when players turn 40, they retire. They're playing
Murray.
Basketball. They don't
and
play basketball no more. Same. They retire.
To the middle. And Jokic throws it down. There is Serbia. Jokic.
Jamal Murray with the dunk.
Here's Smooth. Defended by Murray.
Dude, oh my God. I knew it, bro. I don't care. At least I got a triple double, though.
There's no slowing this guy down. He's on fire. Well, the grimace of pain tells it all. He's hurt. Let's hope he's okay.
Yeah, that type of injury is always worrisome. Hopefully, he's okay.
Yeah, it reminds you of what's really important. Health, number one. Everything else comes after.
So we see the Lakers taking the W here.
That's the end of the
to
game.
To walk into enemy territory and deliver a performance like
that
says a lot about this
one. Supporting your
they really came
we
in looking confident and didn't let anything
game.
Shake them. This is what a dominant team looks like.
Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
LeBron, that was an impressive win. What did it take to get it done tonight?
It's a really good team that we're playing. They're very resilient, just like us. They play together, they play hard, they play tough. So we had to bring that fight tonight.
You brought it. It paid off. Congrats.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. And that'll do it, folks. So alongside Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, Brent Barry, and our entire 2K crew, I'm Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Jeez, I hear you. Chris Moon needs to post another 2K23 video, bro. And King Sean, though. Tell me I got injured. I don't care. At least I got my fourth triple double, though. You wanna trust yourself on ways to run away. All right, we're going up against the Minnesota Timberwolves next game. Oh my God. Those bright lights shining on you standing there. I just want to give you attention. You're my obsession. Those bright lights. Love the way they make you shine. All right. No, sometimes, bro, it's because I didn't save it, bro. Like, man. All right. If y'all like this video, yo, this being weird, though, subscribe to the channel. That's when I post on Kitchbo Seat. Never miss a upload. Go follow me, for real. And Drippy's got a triple W to me, yo. Follow me, for real. It's the same thing. That's my YouTube channel. Yo, yo, Kitch Harper. I love y'all. I'll see you guys tomorrow in my next video. I'm out. Peace, y'all. Have a good day, bro. Have a good Thanksgiving today.